jazzy Java joint. Has it all. A band. Coffee? That's it, really. The coffee sure does give you a boost, though. You can serve customers at Burger Farm, like, 3 times as fast after you drink one.
Thank you. świeca. Wyczerpała. Ale szarała. Tinha para esse agora. Thank you.
A woodland compound? I mean, you're talking crazy, man. We left the barn to, like, escape tyranny. Not created, man. Well, these wings weren't made for flying, but I'll be plucked and breaded if we don't clear this gap. Hold on tight, man.
for Scythe. They've got really big ambitions and the funding to make it happen. I've talked about their Fabricating Reality initiative before, and it has gotten no less scary in the past, 10 years since they started leaning into it heavily. At least 8 since I started mentioning it, trying to warn you all. You're telling me that no one else finds it weird that a world government formed right after a big nuclear meltdown. Nuclear meltdown that many eyewitnesses that have mysteriously died seem to think was an explosion that was intentionally set off. I guess it's just me, Kevin Murphy, Maverick Cooper, and a few dozen dead eyewitnesses that think something fishy is going on. What happened on Thuri Jungle? Anyway, before there was Obscura Biotech, there was a production company called Obscura Programming, and of course, the more sinister Obscura Family Programming. Surprisingly, I was able to secure an interview with their director of broadcasting, Alistair Bradley Collins. I am uploading the uncensored interview I conducted with Alistair to my status post feed. Download and save this, alright? Because they're gonna scrub it. They didn't even want these to air. They actually came to my house and confiscated all the recordings. But you know me, I always have backups. I always have other things recording. They can't outwit. Seacoast Row Public Radio's best, alright? Anyway, here's the interview. Enjoy. Good evening, Alistair.
Hello, Zeporza. Thank you for having me. It's so interesting to be on such a low-budget program as this one. To go from a multi-trillion credit infrastructure that employs thousands of...
song names from the band you're listening to, like, shit, you don't know the bassist's birthday or the guitarist's third favorite mistress's favorite color. Do you even, like, listen to this band? Do you even listen to this band? You better start. And you're in luck. We have exclusive CDs available. Check out our store playlist filled with all kinds of different metal.
Tired of corporate mandated gobbledygook? It's the propaganda. Listen to the people. Seacoast Row Public Radio.
This is Seacoast Row Public Radio. It all started with one interview. A child star revealed his harrowing experience on the set of the Obscura Programming production. Farmyard
Festival. Like, shit.
I know I managed to record an interview with Obscura Biotech co-founder Gregory Theodore Reynolds. I know Gregory is a powerful man. I know he's a major shareholder of both Sabbat Broad.
When you just want to sit back, take it easy, and enjoy some classic tunes like Farmyard Festivities, Happy Humble Hijinks, and Escape from the Barn, then man, there's no better snack to munch on than these new desserts. The chewy chocolate chip cookies and delicious hot pies will change how you think about dessert, bruh. No lie! The chewy chocolate chip cookies.
You're listening.
listening to the number one rated true crime and unsolved mysteries program on all of Status Post. This is Dread the Unsolved. On tonight's episode, we're taking a deep dive on one of the most brutal killing sprees in history. A crazed lunatic donning the skull of a horned animal running through the woods, billowing much like...
Thank you. Now, come on, buds. Giving up isn't in our nature.
I'll help you fast, happy old pal.
Will you survive this dark and dreary night, where shadow hath turned into a sea, an ocean of regret in which you now drown?
Once you eat one, Scythe is the only planet containing life. It was the Paragon's founder, Dr. Zane Grimm, who united the three nations of Sobbet, Dariaz, and Robliad under the World Scythian government. The tribes of the Zakinian Mountains, deep within the oceans of ice, govern themselves. The wall of rock stands open.
Dorms are being resized. Rooms of 2 now accommodate 4. Rooms of 20 now accommodate 40. Dispose or consolidate contents of 4 drawers to 2 to make room for your new... Self-expression against you later. Honest.